If you've been to homecoming or prom, you may have seen student makeup artist Jill Vaishnav's work. Though her makeup has been gaining popularity recently, her journey with makeup goes way back.
I first started getting into makeup when I was super young, about maybe 5th or 6th grade. I just loved like different eyeshadow looks and, you know, being all girly and stuff when you're little. I was super into that. I would always play with like the cheap like dollar store makeup, and I thought it was the prettiest thing ever. I first created my makeup Instagram around last year prom season. I used to do my sister's prom and homecoming makeup, and she really liked it, and it was like turning out pretty good, so I decided to make a small business out of it during like homecoming and prom dance seasons. So I do full face of makeup, and I also do nails. I've been doing nails for such a long time, and after all these years I've gotten pretty decent at it, so a lot of people come up to me and tell me that my manicures look like salon professionals, so that's pretty cool. So something pretty awesome that happened about like a month and a half ago, I posted a picture of my nails on my Instagram story of my makeup account, and I tagged the brand that of the nail polish that I used, and they actually saw that and they reposted me on their story, which was like really awesome. So I don't wear makeup all the time, like not to school really ever, because you know, it takes up a lot of time, but for special events and going out and stuff, I love doing my makeup because I can just see my face transform into like something that I want it to look like. Not that I don't think I'm not beautiful already, because I am, but it's just really cool to see a different style of artwork like with my face as a canvas.
With the Cat's Eye News, this is Priya Desai.